going to do some stamping today with some gel polish. So the stamping plate I'm using is one of Born Pretty's, and the number is 027, the one I'm going to be using. I'm going to use two. I'm going to use the centre of that one and full of that one. And this is going to be black and white. So the white I'm using is from Neo, and the black is from Madame Glam. I'm going to be using some gel to put some beads on. So there's black there, and I've got Swarovski Pixie crystals there. And for the stamping polish, I'm using Mo-U with the black, and with the white I am using Twinkle Tea. It's a rather a variation. So I'll see you in a bit. So there are the finished nails, and those crystals, the Pixie crystals, the Swarovski crystals, are beautiful. to be definitely using them again. And I also changed the Moyu polish, and I changed it to the Born Pretty one. I found that to work better. You will find a link to Born Pretty and a 10% discount code if you want to go and check that out, and also the stamping plate. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully see you in my next. Bye.